Wency, I'm so happy. Welcome to the program.
Hi, Tito Boy. I'm so happy to be here. This is the first time na nagpunta ako rito eh.
Oo nga eh. Maraming salamat. Nice ko lamang dumiretso doon sa mga usaping may kinalaman sa iyong mga komposisyon.
Yeah.
You know, a lot of people may not know, but you are the genius behind the song Habang May Buhay.
Yeah. A lot of people think it's not me originally who sang it kasi naggawa ng version si Donna Cruz.
At maraming
versions. I mean, there's
Jaya.
Would you believe the weirdest I've heard is Victor Wood?
Wow.
He has a version.
Okay.
And I was sort of floored when I saw on Spotify that because I don't have my own version on Spotify. Wala.
Okay. A few lines from Habang May Buhay.
Nais ko mabuhay sa haba ng panahon. Kung ito'y lilipas na ikay kapiling ko, ang aking buhay, ang aking buhay sa'yo ibibigay.
Let's talk about
tag-ulan. Tag-ulan means when you have problems in life, yun yun eh. Because I wrote that song for a friend of mine who was having a very, very difficult time in his life. Madali naman maintindihan because the screaming part of the song is kaibigan.
Go ahead, Wen.
Ako'y naririto, naghihintay lamang sa'yo. Tumawag ka't ako ay tatakbo sa piling mo, kaibigan.
Let's talk about one of your biggest hits. I'm the first, right?
Yes, the first.
Next in line.
Next in line, I wrote during my last few months in college.
Mm.
So I sing this song to all of my age. For these are the questions we've got to face. For in this cycle that we call life, we are the ones who are next.
Oh, tinapos nila.
Tonight with Boy.